Ooh, these are thick and curly. I love it. So we're going to be making sun-dried tomato pasta with roasted chicken. This recipe might seem like there's a lot of steps, but I promise it's really simple. First, we're going to chop up our onion and garlic and sun-dried tomatoes. After our ingredients are prepped, I'm going to sear my chicken thighs until golden brown. You can definitely swap the chicken thighs with the chicken breasts, but I think the thighs have way more flavor, plus they're also way cheaper. Next, I'm going to saute my onions and garlic along with my seasonings. Make sure to deglaze your pan with chicken broth and heavy cream. Add back your chicken and let this bake in the oven at 375 for 30 minutes. While that's baking, make sure to cook your pasta until al dente. When the chicken's out of the oven, add your grated Parmesan and toss in your pasta. Continue cooking this for a few more minutes until the sauce is nice and thickened. Once the pasta is fully cooked, it's ready to be served along with your chicken. Top with more sauce and enjoy. Full written recipe on my Instagram. You're gonna wanna give this a try.